At 6:23 this morning, we're following some breaking news out of Tempe, where you can see crews are on the scene of what is a train fire. Now, this is a live look at the ADOT camera on the Loop 202 you see there, which is close to the 101 interchange. And we have a crew on the way there right now. And off in the distance, as you see closer to, say, Sun Devil Stadium down there in the distance, is where you see that smoke coming up. Then we'll have the latest details on this as soon as our crew arrives.